Now the time has come to roll the dice the other way. Adventures Overland is all set to launch its very own dream bus, which will recreate the vibrant era gone by, but with utmost comfort and luxury. As part of the journey, you'll explore thousands of pagodas in Myanmar, meet rare species of giant pandas in Chengdu, hike the Great Wall of China, visit the historic sites of Bukhara, Tashkent and Samarkand in Uzbekistan, and cruise on the Caspian Sea in Kazakhstan.
Founded in 2012, Adventures Overland is India's leading and multiple award-winning expedition company, which offers life-transforming road trips and cross-border drives through six continents.
You will unwind in historic European cities such as Moscow, Vilnius, Prague, Brussels and Frankfurt before concluding the journey in London. After reaching London, the bus will embark on its maiden journey back home, taking the same route to reach India.
Before it all began and India gained the attention of the Western tourist, there were two kinds of overland travelers on these routes. Those who took organized bus tours like India Man, Albert, Silver Express, etc. And then there was the hippie trail. Hordes of young men and women packed themselves in magic buses and traveled overland from Europe to Asia in search of enlightenment. The bus traveled through France, Italy, Yugoslavia, Bulgaria, Turkey, Iran, and Pakistan before finally reaching India. Bus to London is the brainchild of Guinness World Record holders Sanjay Madan and Tushar Agarwal, founders of Adventures Overland. Adventures Overland has already taken passionate road trippers to more than 70 countries around the world, driving in all corners of the earth. High altitude mountains, rainforests, isolated deserts, futuristic highways and iconic scenic routes. Now we will show you the countries which this bus is traveling through to reach London.
Like, share and subscribe to VarshaYT and visit www.bustolondon.in for more information. Thank you.